What is up, guys? Kuzabesh here, and I am going to be showing you how to get MovieBox on iOS 8 for free without a jailbreak. So obviously there is no jailbreak for iOS 8 yet, so this is not a fake video. So check this out. So if you do not know what MovieBox is, MovieBox is a tweak that they have in Cydia on iOS 7 or iOS 6, I guess, and it lets you watch free movies and stream TV shows and stuff like that. So I'm going to show you how to get it. So what you want to do is you want to go to Safari and you want to go to this link. So I'm going to type it in again. So it's bit.ly/new MovieBox iOS 8. And you click on go and it's going to bring you to this page. And then you click the green, well, blue icon, I guess. It's turquoise, the first one. Then you want to click install, then you want to go back to your home screen, it's going to be downloading. Alright, so once it's done installing, you want to launch it up, you want to click trust. And you want to click cancel. And it has random movies that are out, so you want to, I'm just going to click on The Amazing Spider-Man 2.
That the more people I try to save, the more enemies I will make. And it's just a matter of time before I face those with more power than I can overcome.
And there you guys have it. So you can either click on watch now or download, but I already have the movie. Or you can, you know, watch the trailer, but I don't know why you would do that. Anyways, well, that is it for this tutorial. Stay tuned to my next videos, and I will see you guys later. Comment, subscribe, inbox to all of that. You know how we do it, and I will see you later, people.